Hi guys, welcome to Sherry's Show and thank you for subscribing the channel. We are actually at Granville Island, which is located in Vancouver, British Columbia. We're here to check out the marketplace and the beauty around the Granville Island. Are you guys ready? Let's go and check it out together. Granville Island is a peninsula and shopping district in Vancouver, British Columbia, Canada. It is located across False Creek from downtown Vancouver under the south end of the Granville Street Bridge. The peninsula was once industrial manufacturing area, but today is a hot spot for Vancouver tourism and entertainment. Granville Island. This is the Granville Island Marketplace. It's absolutely beautiful. You could find everything Granville Island Marketplace. Look at these beautiful fruit display that they have. They're beautiful. We will buy it too for sure. We will buy it as well. Strawberries, blueberries, and those are the cherries, I think. Those are the big cherries. And they have everything here. They have bakeries, they make breads, they have meat, they have fish. We're gonna check it out and we're gonna see all the Granville Island Marketplace. Let's do it together. Just that one, and this is all different kind of meats.
Yes.
Italian meat.
Yes, it's all Italian. You have like this is a prosciutto. It's like a regular ham. You have salami, and this one is more like a pancetta,
pancetta.
Like bacon.
Yeah. So what was this one?
This is like a prosciutto.
Prosciutto, yeah. Yes,
prosciutto,
yes.
Salami and pancetta.
Very good. Can I get one?
Yes.
Wow, I told you guys can absolutely find everything in this marketplace. This is a beautiful flower place that they have beautiful roses and different flowers. And we are gonna check out other stuff that is in Granville Island Marketplace. Let's do it. Look at these. These are all the fresh pastries that they have. They must be delicious. They look so nice. Look at that. They look so delicious. Strawberry cheesecake, blueberry cheesecake. Wow. Chocolate and a carrot cake. These are different kind of pies, blueberry pies. Those are triple berry pies. Look at those Christmas cookies and a gingerbread. Oh my God, look at those gingerbread. I love gingerbread, oh my goodness. They have mini gingerbread too. As I said, Granville Island, you could absolutely find everything from bakery, from bread and all the pastries to the salad. Look at all those different salads that they have. They have different kind of salad here. Their own oven. It's like and they bake their bagels in the oven here. Oh, look at that oven. It's so big and huge. So they're making apple candy here. And this, I believe this one is a caramel. That one is a caramel apple candy. Oh, look at that. Those are green apples. They're actually put it and then they mix it with the caramel and then it dries out.
Something you should do to make sure you've got enough nutrition in your food. Meat and cheese is wonderful. Bread is lovely too. But don't forget your vegetables and don't forget your fruit. There's lots of different vitamins your body really needs. Lots of them are located inside of leaf.
Look at you guys. We got lots of foods from this marketplace. I wanted to try different, food to see what it, we got fruits. And this is some kind of Chinese fruit. I forgot what was the name for it. Anyways, I'll Google it and let you know. And then we got some Italian meats and then we got some, this is Canadian maple cheesecake. And we got some bagels that we saw this, they make it in the oven. And then we got some Chinese food, which is, I think this is a spicy chicken, and then fish and lemon chicken. And then we got some tacos, taco salad in a bowl. And look at those blackberries. So let's just dig in and see what it is, okay? I'm gonna try with the fish. Mmm. Absolutely beautiful. Mm. So tender. It's nice. Mm. Nice. Mm-hmm. There's so much food in here. I won't be able to finish it all, but I'm going to try from each one of the stuff. So let's just dig in with the bagel that they put some cream cheese on it. And I'm going to take some... Italian meat and put it on top. And this is salami. Ooh, and this is kind of like a Italian bacon, he says. Look at that. Mmm. I love it. Mmm. These are lime chicken. Mmm. Sweet and sour. Very nice. Tender, beautiful. Mmm. And then let's try a little bit of, these are the spicy chicken, I believe. Mmm. This is the taco bowl salad. I asked them to put absolutely everything on it. Mmm. Very nice. Mmm. Love it. Spicy. Oh, hot, 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 hot. Look at the size of these blackberries, you guys. They're huge. And so juicy. Look how juicy it is. Mmm. Nice. I will have to see what kind of fruit is this. I don't know how to eat it. But I'll see if it's, I can, like, it's so hard. Let's just take a bite of it. Oh, yeah. These are the skin. These are the skin. The fruit itself, it's inside. Look at that. This is my first time trying this kind of fruit. I don't even know what it's called, but let's see. I can, you know, open it up like that. I think that was the skin that I peeled off. And this is the fruit itself. That's the fruit itself. It's mushy and soft, but the shells are so hard and so hard to break. But let's try it. Oh my God. Mmm. Mmm. A little bit sour. It has a seed in there, but it's so nice. Mmm. Soft and sour. Mmm. Tastes a little bit like a green apple, but softer, very soft, very smushy, and it has a seed in there. But it's very nice. I like it. Mmm. Never tried it. You guys, when you come in, I'm going to Google it and see what was the fruit's name. I forgot, but it was really nice. Let's try the cheesecake. Okay, so let's try. This is the Canadian maple cheesecake. They bake it right here, and it's so fresh. Oh, look. Mmm. So good. Mmm. Love it. Mmm. I absolutely love everything that is on this table, especially the Italian meat with the fresh bagel. That was my favorite. But everything else, the taco salad and this fruit was my favorite too. It was so nice. I hope you guys like this show, and if you do, please give a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel if you haven't done it yet. But until next time, cheers. Thanks for watching, you guys. If you like this video and you want to see more, please subscribe to the channel and leave a comment below. I love to read your comments.